You can add dynamic content to your tours, such as images, videos, and Google Street View. Choose your desired donut and click on 360 degree view. Then click on the Add Info button in the bottom toolbar. To add an image, click on the picture symbol and select your image. Add some text in if you wish, and choose to make it bold, italicized, or perhaps centrally aligned. You can also add a website link to your text. Highlight the text you wish to add the link for and click on the link symbol. Now copy and paste your website URL here and click Save. Finally, give your label a name and click the Save icon. Then just click the cross to finish. You can now drag the info label to where you want it. To add an information label with a video embedded, click Add Info once more, type in your label name and click on the video icon. Copy and paste the video URL link and click Save. Now you should see a preview of the video. Click Save and then press the cross. To add a Google Maps location to your tour, click Add Info and press the little man symbol. Now go to your property on Google Maps and press Share. Click on Embed Map and copy the code. Paste it into the Street View box as shown and click Save. Now you will see a preview of the location in the box. Name your label and click the Save symbol. If you wish to add the Google Street View as well, click the little man symbol once more. Go back to Google Maps and click the little man in the bottom right corner. Drag him to your location and you can now see the Google Street View of your property. To copy this code, click the three dots in the top right and click on Share or Embed Image. Once again, click on Embed Image and copy this code. Paste it into the Street View box and click Save. Again, you will see a preview. Now press Save and then close this information label. Finally, have a quick preview of all your labels to make sure everything is working properly. Then you're all ready to go.